All right, we are continuing Resident Evil. Okay, 11th chapter. Just met up with Luis. Did I go to the store? I can't remember. What have I got?
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Right, I tuned up the shotgun. The shotgun is like...
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a... this kind of...
Yeah. I mean, the shotgun is going to be the panic button, basically. I'm keeping it as the most upgraded thing. All right, let's go. Wait, not here? Where are we going? I think this is where we started. Sorry, a little disoriented.
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that.
Just checking. Thought I can cross. Hey, how about you pull out the torch, huh? What is that? The map? Oh.
Hey, since when was this a dead end? It used to lead to the exit.
I guess we're putting dynamite in here. The dynamite has been relocated to the M4 storeroom. When using explosive, cave-ins are a frequent occurrence. Keep your distance from the blast zone. In the event of disaster, clean up immediately. Ensure adequate numbers of staff are on site. Okay. There's M4. I hear yelling.
Otra vez con el español.
We're back to Spanish. They can't get to us from here, right? Let's just be sure. Looks clear. Shit. There he is. Did that not work? Oh, it's the chain. It's the chainsaw, dude. This is gonna be bad news.
Believe me, I know.
Yep. Oh, oh, that's. You gotta be kidding. I got stun locked into a dude holding a dynamite. I call bullshit. What the f- what? Why do you- why- huh? Why did he explode? Not good. Maybe- the explosive didn't render? I don't know what happened. I'm gonna have to watch that later. Oh, I mean, I'll be lucky if I can hit him. Realistically, that should have hit, but... yeah, there's an invisible wall. Kind of annoying. Yeah, good shooting. Un forestero. Ah, oh shit. Oh, this is worse than before. This is worse than before. Crap. Careful. Hold on. Dynamite. Collateral damage. Oh, you dicky cock blocked me.
Pay attention.
Where did you even come from? Okay. Yeah, so why did this one blow up last time? I'm not sure why that one exploded. Unless I had dynamite and I shot the dynamite inadvertently. I want to know how that other one got behind me.
Cuidado! The ones with chainsaws are no joke!
Careful.
Not bad, right?
Okay, I'm not leaving my base to them.
I got this.
Thank
you.
Okay. God damn it. why does every second person have to have dynamite? I think that's what happened last time, is I shot the dynamite. Wait, what do you mean? what do you mean? The top half that should make that sound is missing. Unless that's her body there, but... Oh, what now? It's another chainsaw, dude. There it is. Good. Okay. Locked. Let's have a look around. I suppose this time it makes sense because they are at a place that's storing dynamite. Kidding. We good? heard for my sake there's like another case upgrade. What's that sound? Is that Luis or is that... It is him. It's just really loud. It's a little too quiet. There's no way I'm just getting across that. What? Okay.
Better could use this.
Dynamite, huh? Nice find, my friend.
Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end.
Okay. Okay, okay. I see. Oh. Somehow I thought I'd be safe there.
Dynamite, huh? Nice find, my friend.
Yeah. Should make quick work of that dead end.
I mean, it did say cave-ins are common. That was not very smart. Okay. Go. Get back, man. Okay, I see why. It blocks the way behind us.
Handle yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
Yeah, this is a problem. kind of don't have a choice, like resources. They're helping me craft ammo, so I gotta get it where I can. I hope there's a bigger case.
After you, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Okay. Rifle ammo. Oh, wait up. I'm forgetting how to do this. That was annoying. I was going to shoot the one on the side. Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. Okay, that's one.
This other one's not gonna be easy.
Okay, now we have to think. Machinery? Oh.
Sorry, keep our friend busy for me. Where do you think you're going?
Wait, stop for a sec. Okay. Oh god.
Leon! Over here!
Cutting it close, Luis. I don't have heal spray. Hurry up, what do you want me to do? Oh, there we go. Okay. Trying. Oh, those needed to reload. You're kidding. What? That didn't hit. I mean, good on them for, like, avoiding it. Oh. I think I need to take a more accurate shot. What the hell? I'm trying. This is annoying. You won't let me get a good angle on it. Dude. Why is my aim so shit? There we go. Thank God. Okay. Wow, that worked. Yeah, that was actually good timing. I made up for all those shots I missed. Second. Is there anything else I can scavenge? All right. Guess not.
How's it look? There, it's open. Well, that was a pain. They're keeping those things cooped up down here, too. The underground here is safe.
Yeah, that could have gone a lot worse.
Served inside ancient deposits of Ember.
Of course they did.
Hey. Oh. I mean, I guess. This one's fancy. Alright, I just need one more. I need a purple one, which, best of luck. I don't think I've seen the purple one. Ugh, I'm glad to say that. Okay. Gimme.
You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way? Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
There, it's moving.
It's gonna be a run and gun.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey,
oh yeah, no, it definitely is. You can see it already. Infinite ammo.
What now?
Hope you like trail rides. Going off the rails! Lean!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Camera.
Do something about those parts!
Okay, this is already... Oh boy. I got my work cut out. Yeah, well, oh my god. This is gonna take multiple attempts. Shut up! God, every 3 seconds. This isn't helping.
She can't take another hit.
Great. I hope I did the right thing. Dude. The end of my teeth.
That's it? Great not. Things are just getting started.
I can't believe I survived that. Okay. Behind us? Really? I'm gonna say that shouldn't hit. I realize what that sound is now. It's these things. I mean, I haven't really gone out of my way to find them. Oh, we have to do it again. Okay. This was just an intermission.
All right. Let's go.
At least it's a fresh minecart. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Have to talk like every 15 seconds, honestly. Damn it, didn't hit him in time. Oh, no. Oh, that was lucky. God. Okay. No, it's not. Shut up. Every turn. I don't remember Indiana Jones, so not sure. Last time I saw one of those movies, I was a kid, and I really don't remember them. I've definitely seen them, just too vague a memory.
Give me a break.
Okay. Yeah, I'll say. The hives. I wouldn't exactly call it camouflage. I saw it coming. The only thing I remember from the movies is just that scene where there's that dude and he just shoots him. Destroy all the entrances to the hive. Okay. Apparently the story behind that is like they got food poisoning. And they didn't want to do any more shooting, so I just agreed with the shooting. I need it to be here. But otherwise they fall off the edge and come back. Hell, how many are there? I think they're just gonna keep coming. Hey, little help, man. This is getting a little annoying. They just keep coming back. Yeah, that does nothing. Dude, come on.
Damn it.
Yeah, blade broke. That's not good. Let's hope there's a checkpoint soon.
Stay focused.
Shut up, Luis. It's not helping nearly as much as you think it is. Okay. I thought I shot. I think the key to this is just to keep moving. Because they keep coming. It's a hive.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
I desperately need like more space. Okay, so you can make that better.
I hate insects.
Yeah, they keep coming.
I knew it. Stay sharp. These guys have camouflage.
Did that get loose? Yeah, he's fine. What's a little collateral damage? We're gonna be wasting so many resources if we keep trying to fight these things. Keep moving. Haven't made shotgun ammo in a while, so let's do that. Gold bar. How come his shots are largely ineffective? Gonna keep moving. Well, there's no case upgrade.
In your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. A deal well struck. Thank you. Anything else I can help you with?
Gotta repair the knife. It's almost at the point where, like, I can get the shotgun to the max. I'll max out shotgun. He's still out there. What the hell is he doing? An endless horde, like, get in.
I'm beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. Makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See, there you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. Out of that hellhole.
Into another hellhole.
The fresh air is calling our names. Por fin! Gus, if we made it all this way.
Stop jinxing it.
It means we're almost.
Almost what?
Luis! Long time. Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
If I played the other games, I'd know who he is.
And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley. It was you.
You catch on quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
Is there a constant buzzing? Hang on.
We are just getting
started. How about now? I'll look into it.
Are you being controlled by that?
Hold on, I'm tabbing out for a sec. Is it doing it anymore? Is stop. Yeah, I think it's the mic.
Cult? This has nothing to do with them. Every man who made a choice.
How long has it been doing it for? I guess I can check later.
Too slow. What a waste.
Definitely not too long.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
I can heal.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got.
A soldier like you, why would you work with these freaks?
Why? Have you forgotten what happened to you?
Operation Javier?
Operation Javier. My entire
wiped out. Your entire what?
Understand what happened was unforgivable, but that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
You're still a kid falling on to fantasies of what's right.
Man, I think there's dust on the mixer, so I need to clean it. Probably just electrical interference. Let me know if it happens again.
Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this, the key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley.
It's back. Okay. got to be like something, a connection or something. Hang on. Let me pause the VOD for a sec whilst I look at this. Okay, well, hopefully that's sorted. Let me know if anything else. And, yeah, I'll look into it. I may have to unplug the mixer and just give it a clean. I imagine it's just some static that's happening because dust. But at least it's not doing it now. Alright. Okay, onwards.
You were a fine knight, Don Quixote.
I may have to check the VOD later and see if I have to filter out audio.
You won't get away with this, Krauser.
I'm sure I'd have, like, a deeper appreciation as to what happened if I'd play the other games. But I'm still new to this. Oh, man. I need more space. Alright, of course. Hopefully it was only doing it for like the last few minutes. I mean, who can say? Unless Twitch says anything, like, I'm not gonna notice.
So listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
Stolen door from a thieving crow. I bet it can be found in the thing's nest. Okay. Deface every portrait of him shown in the photograph. The throne room? Okay.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
I don't have anything to sell.
I'll buy almost anything.
I'm gonna be patient and wait for the jewel. What do I even get at this point?
There's some things money can't buy.
Red herbs, nah. I guess this is probably worth it.
Back anytime.
I know I just did this, but... All right. I'm sure this will go well.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
Wait, did I repair the knife? Crap, I didn't repair the knife. Hold on. I knew I forgot something. Sorry!
loop. Something's bound to catch your...
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Give that the care it deserves, mate.
I still want to put it into the shotgun.
Pleasant travels.
I'm just doomed, aren't I? I mean, at this point, just make it. Ah, you gotta be kidding. Can I fit this? I don't think I can. No, I can. Okay.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Shit. Ahí está. Oh, señor.
Oh no, it's another one of these again. Wait, it's not? Okay. I thought it was one of these priests that transform people. Nice. What? What the? What? What? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Don't care. Trusted. Never mind. Okay. I guess I have to stop it somehow. Yeah. Okay, I don't have to rush. I thought I had to rush because they were doing the chanting thing, and usually when they do that, there's one of those dudes that transform them. Good.
Ah.
Is there another one behind me? No, I think it's above. Ha! Okay, well, that was easy. Man. All the problem that caused. It's just a simple shot to the back of the head. Is there another one? No. Same one. Jeez, that was close.
Out of the way.
Okay. Oh, what now? Shit. Why did this suddenly become like an Elden Ring Dark Souls thing?
You really know how to make someone feel welcome.
Oh, you're kidding. I thought I was gonna get an environmental kill there. What? Alright, fine, body shot. Did I just shoot the arrow? Uh-oh. I thought it got back up. Okay. My turn. Nice. am I looking at here? I knew the moment I came down here that something would spawn. Wait, there's still more stuff to get. I see loot. Did that really? I think. Oh, crap. Take your time, Leon. It's fine. No sense of urgency here. Oh, crap, baskets. One.
Matadlo. Ashley.
That son of a bitch.
We're catching up. Oh yeah, good, good, good shooting. I can't believe I missed that.
All right.
Oh. All right. You know what? It lets me take the shot again. I guess there's a spot I gotta stand specifically, huh?
That son of a bitch.
I don't know what to say. The fuck? Is there another way around? I'm not saying here. If I step foot that way, clearly I'm screwed. Or is it like I have to go super slow? Okay. You have to be gentle. Hello, stranger. What's this? Ah, nice. Not enough to do that yet. I'll leave it for now.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? A deal well struck.
Okay. Finally can do this.
There you are. As you.
Guys, how's it going? How are things?
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a... This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit...
I've used this one sometimes.
You'll see. Try that on for size. Might want to take care of any leftover...
Dog had puppies? Oh man, that must be hectic. Be ashamed to live the... I am making my way through this. First time playing a Resident Evil game. How much? Okay, shotgun I think I'm okay on. I'll keep going with rifle ammo. Six, damn, that's a lot.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
And we're just one step behind every time.
Mr. Kennedy, to have been bestowed with Lord Sadler's...
You talk too much.
Failed!
You vulgar, utterly uncivilized!
Good. No, I mean... You're gonna give him time to power up? Ow. Never mind.
Allow me to show you.
True form.
I've been granted by my master, the power of God. The stage is set for the final act.
Oh. Okay. Oh my god. Ooh, that does a lot of damage. Oh, what the? What? Where is that coming from? Barely outran that. Ah! Fuck. Can we stop with the vomit? What? What? What happened there? Ow. Okay, I see it. The cysts. I gotta stop the cysts. should be safe here, right? Oh, come on, I was... Did I win or did I lose? I'm guessing I won. I swear I lost. Oh my god. Oh yeah, no, that's cool. Go after Ashley on like 1 HP. Yep. Yeah, I thought I died. Okay, there is health, but at the same time... The heck? Why is there something over there? Oh, I can't go back. Well...
Not looking so good.
Yeah, I'll say.
Ashley, no time to lose.
Okay, there is another heal item. I'm not gonna craft it just yet. I mean, how are we looking? Not enough for shotgun. I'll have to take rifle. I mean, honestly, I think I'm okay with the shotgun. Between what I have, it should be okay. Whatever this might be. I don't know, that was weird. The guy was all of a sudden on top of me. And he took all my health, and then it looked like he did the same thing again. Strange. Ah, oh, that's bad timing. Hopefully I get more. Be able to craft shotgun ammo. We've been checking out the Factorio DLC. I think the game's cool, but it's definitely beyond me in terms of... I just suck at anything where you have to manage multiple units at once. It's just... overwhelming. I failed you, my lord. I was unable to fulfill your final commandment. Keep the boy from the path of wickedness. Caught a glimpse of Master Ramon's evil temperament during his younger years, when he discovered a servant mocked him by uttering Bulgarcito behind his back. He summoned her to his private chambers. After forcing her to kneel before him, Ramon doused her face with a vial of vitriol he pulled out of his pocket. The young master watched with glee when the servant writhed in agony as the skin melted from her face. This twisted grin still haunts my dreams to this very day. As time passed, Ramon's treachery only deepened, and that infernal cult soon learned they would prey upon his vulnerable heart. Curse the fiends. They've manipulated Master Ramon and turned him into their puppet. Worst of all, they've managed to use him to unleash Las Plagas that the Salazar family has fought so long and hard to keep still away. Lord Diego, rest assured, I intend to watch over Master Ramon until the very end, whatever fate may befall us. As a faithful servant of the Salazar family since birth, it is my duty and penance to you. I doubt there's going to be something to get the rats again.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Hold on. Okay, more shotgun shells. Appreciate it.
Ah, damn it.
Oh, it's her. How many chapters are in this thing? Hang on. Because I try to do, two chapters each time. Just a sec. Okay, it has 16, so we're good for another session of it, or two. That went well. 88%, it's gone back up. Okay. Then, yeah. This is where I am going to wrap it up for tonight, I think, with RE4. Just sticking to the two-chapter thing each time. Anyway, if you're checking this out later as a replay, thanks for sticking around to the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. And sorry if there was, like, random microphone buzzing. I'll try and resolve it, hopefully, by next time. I think it just needs a clean, the connector or something. It's usually just static, and just cleaning it usually helps, so I'll do that, and hopefully it'll be all good next time. But yeah, thank you for tuning in, and if you want to support the channel, just click the like button, it helps a lot.